With that said, ladies and gentlemen, we ask you please rise and remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem.
Oh.